Hi guys, my name is Caroline and I'm starting a YouTube channel and welcome to my first video. Today I'm going to be doing the Glittery Halo Eye, and if you want to learn how to do it, then keep on watching. So I found the brush. I'm just going to be using this small side. I'm going to be using Pudding from this palette, this shade right here, and I'm just going to pack it on the outer and inner corners and then blending it out. Palette. I'm going to be using Cypress Umber up here just a little bit because this is really pigmented. I'm just going to be putting this on the outer corner just to really deepen it. Going in with a little bit of Raw Sienna mixed with a little bit of Tempera just to blend this crease out. That looks good, and I'm just going to cut out where I want my halo eye to go, and I'm going to just take my royal and Langnickel crease and smudge brush, and I'm going to take my Revlon concealer. I really like this stuff. It's in the shade 01 Fair. I'm just going to take a little bit of it and just create that my Luxe 231 brush and Tempera just a little bit. Using eyelash glue for my eye glitter and my Bitsy nail body or nail and body glitter. This is from Sally's, and this is just the duo glue. And I'm just going to be applying this. And this is in like silver glitter, just straight silver. I'm just going to be using this Lottie London brush. Looks like this. It's like a shader brush. And just pack this glitter on. Anastasia palette and using Cypress Umber again with the Anastasia brush. We're going to blend out these edges so they don't look as harsh. Where we put them later,
and I'm just going to take this brush and the side of the brush and just blend out the crease a little bit, a little bit of burnt orange, and then going back in with Cypress Umber on the side of the brush, getting in the corner. What I'm doing is I'm just kind of taking this brush and flicking it inwards so it kind of like blends in with the glitter a little bit.
Starting on the face, I'm going to be using my Too Faced Hangover Primer.
today I'm gonna be using the NARS All Day Luminous in the shade Matte Black White 2. This foundation on the end is so good. If you have dry skin, it helps stick to your dry patches. I'm using the Real Techniques brush and just trying to get some of this glare off of your face. Also, if you have some tape, this works good too, just to stick it on the glitter and get the glitter off. Just a little bit more on my sponge for my forehead, and whatever, I need a little bit more coverage, like this big old pimple. Now I'm going to go in with my Real Techniques buffing brush and just really press this into my skin. Now for concealer, I'm going to be using the Revlon Color Stay in the shade 01 Fair and put it on any blemish. Underneath my eyes and like not even a triangle shape, but a little bit on my forehead, a little bit down my nose, and my chin. And I'm using this IBD, I think it's called, from TJ Maxx. It looks so good. And just blend this out. Now I'm going to go back to my baby blender. And just really get it blended. Now to set my entire face, I'm going to be using the Chloe Airspun Translucent Powder. This stuff is so good for taking $5. I'm just going to get some out of my lid. And I'm going to take it on my wet baby blender. And I'm going to be going in like I'm baking, but I'm just going to blend it back in using my baby blender. And also using this to set the rest of my face.
My Firma, I don't know how the heck you say it, and the Modern Renaissance palette to finish the bottom of my eyes. I'm gonna be taking a little bit of raw sienna and burnt orange just mixed together.
And just smoke that out underneath your eyes. You can really just smoke it out. just gonna like this because this kind of blends in pretty good together too. But if you want to smoke it out a little bit more, I'm gonna be going back in with my Too Faced palette and in the shade Pudding. I'm gonna just deepen it up a little bit more with the Luxie 231 small paper blending, and again in the shade Pudding. And just smoking that out a little bit more. You can see the big difference that makes, just a little bit. And going back in with the Cody Air Spray. Just then cleaning up the edges a little bit. And then taking the Real Techniques base shadow brush. I'm just going to be blending that Cody Air Spray powder in. And then I'm going to be applying mascara. I'm going to be using the L'Oreal Telescopic. Where's my eyelash curler? Setting my eyebrows using the Maybelline Brow Drama in shade Blonde. Use the brow gel. Just wipe it through so my eyebrows stay in place all day. And I'm gonna go with a little bit of blush. There it is. This is the, I think it's called Sepafine Cosmetics. I got it today a couple months ago. And it's super sticky. Super, super pretty. Just gives you like a little flush on the cheeks. My face with the MAC 6 Plus. And then going in with my highlight, the Makeup Forever Pearl Light Fusion. And with the little crown brushes, I don't know, I had it so long that like the thing came off. And I'm just going to be applying this to where my natural highlight would be. And then I'm going to see this highlight is so underrated, like nobody talks about it, but it's so good. Like sometimes, like last night for my football game, it rained super heavy, so I wasn't gonna do like a full face makeup or anything. So I just put on a little bit of highlight and mascara and went, and my highlight was still popping. And like, oh, it's all that I'm using a loose highlight. I have no idea what brand this is, but it's like a white pixie dust looking thing. I can swatch it. That's what it looks like. I feel like this just adds to it, you know? And then for my inner corner highlight, I'm gonna be going in with my Too Faced palette. And on my small Ivy Beauty, I'm using Butter Pecan, and just placing that in my inner corner. I'm not going to highlight my brow bone with the shimmer shade today, I think the glitter's good. And then going with that loose highlight again for my inner corner, just to really make it pop. And then to set everything in place, I'm going to be using the Urban Decay Eyeliner Setting Spray.
And that's it. That's how you get the glitter halo eye look. Highlight. If you like this, please like, comment, and subscribe. And I'll try to keep everything down in the description box. So.